Apparently, Gordon Ramsay said that this was the most delicious non-alcoholic drink.
That's a dram.
What's up, guys? Welcome back. This week, I am looking at Pentire, another non-alcoholic spirit. This video is sponsored by the Zero Proof. This is a non-alcoholic spirit that has similar qualities to a gin. Pentire is founded in Cornwall, UK by Alistair Frost. He's a surfer, climber, hiker, and all that, and he wanted to make a non-alcoholic spirit. So he started working with local botanists and distillers to create this spirit with local botanicals from the Cornish coast. They have two different spirits. This is the Adrift that we're tasting today. So they use rock sapphire, sage, and lemon to give it kind of a citrusy note, along with some other herbs and spices. One thing that I really like that Pentire does is they focus a lot on sustainable production as well as sustainable delivery. All of their packaging for when they deliver cases and things are plastic free. Their cardboard boxes are 100% recycled and recyclable, which I think is super cool. The print company that they use doesn't use water in the printing process, so there's no real water waste in that process as well. Let's give it a try. Whoa, right off the bat. So you definitely notice the lemon note, but the mix of lemon, sage, and lemon, sage, salt, and there's something else makes it smell like a perfume or cologne. Wow, that's really nice. That just smells so fresh. I like that. You definitely notice the salt, you definitely notice the lemon. The herbs balance all of those out so it's not just salt and lemon. You definitely get a little sage in there, maybe some thyme, rosemary, definitely. It's very herby, it's very fresh tasting, very refreshing. You could, oh man, this would be delicious in quite a lot of cocktails. Light sparkling cocktail, it would work great for a gin and tonic. This would be like definitely a go-to for a gin and tonic, throw some lime in there, delicious. I think a gin mojito would be really good. Now, it's gonna taste very different than a mojito because we're talking about something that's similar to a gin. But I think because of the simple syrup and the lime, those would just go really well with all these citrus flavors. The herby notes of the Pentire Adrift with the mint, those would go really well together, and the mint would allow those herby notes to shine a little bit more. And then the citrus would just go really well with the citrus, and you keep it really light with the soda water so this doesn't get bogged down with a bunch of other flavors. So I think that would be a really great cocktail, Pentire Mojito. A good price point, if you could get this bottle for under 40 bucks, you're looking at a really good deal. This is a delicious non-alcoholic spirit. It's very light. Very beautiful for a lot of good cocktails, or just throw some rocks in there and sip it. Anyway, guys, hit that like button, share this video around. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. Here is how I would describe a non-alcoholic spirit to somebody. Non-alcoholic spirits, think of the burn of alcohol being like when you drink a carbonated drink and you get that like burn on the back of your throat of the carbonation. Think of those being the same thing. Now imagine a soda just being flat. That's what non-alcoholic spirits taste like. They still have all the flavors there. They just don't have that burn.